more sense why Asov's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us. He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wavered in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to this land. Here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt. We are. Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern. Fighting wars was my concern for a time. Good point.
Oh, hold on. Let's hit pause on this. Hey, let's poke about.
Right behind you. We were talking about...
Oh, right. So you may have fought wars too, but you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for a Asav?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. I'm spoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Coming?
Yeah, I'm in.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact. You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
What is this place?
You got me.
Fraser, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited. What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
Symbols up there.
Symbols? There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
Let's open up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens. Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
No hitchhikers. Shoo.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go. Look there! One of Asov's trucks.
Looks clear out here. Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Spotted this on the tower, too.
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly. Once more, with gusto. There we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Well, I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear.
I'm smaller than most men. We are.
Oh.
Hang on.
Okay. Slightly deaf, but I'm good. Good. Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit,
statue moved again. Look out!
Fuck!